Inside a steam engine, steam is produced by boiling water. The pressure of the expanding steam is used to push a piston to and fro in a hollow tube called a cylinder. The piston fits tightly inside the cylinder. The piston is attached to the piston rod. As the piston rod goes in and out, it drives another rod called the driving rod. The driving rod turns a wheel called the flywheel, which turns steadily even when the piston is at the end of its stroke and is not pushing.